Here in the Great Smoky Mountains, we have to make sure that bears don't eat our food. So we use a bear cable system, like this.